Hello everyone, welcome again. So today we are going towards the end scene of Imitation, episode 4. So without further ado, let's watch the first part of the end scene. Okay, what do you guys think about it? For me, it's a very light scene, and it's also a bit funny because the scene where like the heroine and also the hero to switch something accidentally is that a bit of cliche, but yeah, it's kind of funny. So we can see that Maha accidentally exchanged her things with a Ryob, and apparently you know what will happen. Yeah, just like in the scene, they showed that Maha came to Ryob's room, and then suddenly there are other people who wants to see Ryob also. Yeah, so for me, the end here is nice. We are not served with very important or like deep scene. But yeah, let's watch the epilogue, because this one is a bit kind of sad actually. So yeah, let's watch the epilogue. Okay. So based on the epilogue, I think that we can say most of the epilogues that we have seen from the previous episodes, including this one, is that we get like a bit of information of what actually happened before. And like today, we can see that Lima was like sort of casted out by her friends or like her team members, and then this guy came and you know give advice to her like you should continue your journey solo. And yeah, so I think this one the scene actually is a bit sad when you see it like this, but from this scene we know that this is where it started, where Lima actually will go and perform solo instead of staying in the girl group. Yeah, so I'm looking forward for the next episode, and I hope we can have like a bit more discussion about this drama, because I think it's quite different than the others, especially on the epilogue part, because most of the drama that I've watched so far, usually they only provide the preview scene but not the epilogue of the in each episode. So yeah, let us know what you think of this drama, especially this episode. And also, what do you guys think, what will happen next week in the next episode? Yeah, feel free to comment down there, and don't forget to like, subscribe and share the videos. Thank you so much for your support and love. Take care, bye bye.